Come on, come on. Okay. We'll continue. A little bit slower, but workable. Upthorn, thank you very much for the good luck. I hope that you're doing well tonight. Keep on going. Okay, cool. I didn't deserve that. I super deserve to lose a million years there. Not complaining. slow. My favorite part of this game is how, currently, I'm getting to enjoy HD Rumble in a heartbeat pattern, just to remind me that I'm about to die. Grab a potion here, though. And if I get lucky, I'll get two hearts to drop right here. Come on. Maybe? Got it. Still time save. Do I care about only having one fire? I don't think so. We'll find out. gosh. Well, that's one way to lose time. Still gold. I guess sub 13 Foximus key is now actually good. Even though I super screwed up a couple of rooms there. Melis, I'm looking forward to verifying some runs for you. Are you doing any percent or hundo? Screw up. Thank you. let's get a good small venom pattern. All right, and I haven't warmed up on flying yet, so. Third try door entry. That seems real good. Never slowed. Nice. You want to see Frog go down in one heart attack? Me too. How's it going, Hockey? Yeah. Pig flies real good. Like, it's the sort of glitch that I understand exactly how it made it into the game. And I'm real glad that it did. You're tired, but it's too hot to sleep. That sucks, and I'm sorry to hear it. That sucks. That also sucks. Mosquito, please. True. This game's world record will be improved when pigs can fly. Good news. Okay, that's bad. Still save time, but that kind of sucked. wanted. Also not what I wanted to have happen. Whatever. Well, that's 30 seconds gone. Oh my god. Yo, Ash Dragon X, how's it going? I don't know how to handle this pattern. The you have screwed up pattern is... Reminder that it's going to look like we lose about a minute and a half on the next split. Not this one. This one's all real-time loss. But next split, I'm going to lose about a minute and a half, but I say somewhere between 2 and 2.5 minutes in the split after. That's not what I wanted to have happen. Every animal's adorable in this game. Okay, cool. I guess my PB was just actually god-awful. That's neat. Oh god! It's terrible. Now I've got to be careful not to lose my potion. Come on. Alright, so this split, I am going to lose about a minute and a half. Wrong answer. This is not part of the minute and a half, this is just me being actually an idiot. So, that's cool. Map at this console world record after that. Thank you. So this revisit is why it looks like I lose about a minute and a half. Cool, 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 cool. Yeah, it's got a Ninja Gaiden-style damage mash now. It's real great. Obviously, I can't have a... an input display currently. Although, I want to work on one. But, the mash is Y and L and, or I'm sorry, Y, R, and Z, R. On, not consecutive frames, but R and Z, R, you want to release on consecutive frames, which is real great. It's real good. Wait, no. What's the other thing? Not good. It's not good. It sucks. It sucks shit. Just waiting for the fish fly equivalent. I don't know if you were paying attention, but we've already got fish fly. The name that it was given at AGDQ was Flying Disco Pig. So, we've got one that is a worse mash than that. You're gonna see it right at the end of the game, which is exactly where you want a murdering mash to be. I'm not gonna get it. That sucks. Cool. Oh my gosh, got through it. Nice. Yo, Hex, thank you very much for the host. Welcome, everyone. If you're not familiar with this game, I'm not super surprised. It just came out. This is Monster Boy and the Cursed Kingdom, which is the newest Monster World game. Nope. That's bad. That's bad and timeless. Pretty soon door skip is going to be mandatory. I'm not sure what you're asking. I don't know what door skip is in this context. It should probably be obvious to me, but it's not. Oh dear. Oh, the squeeze. Yeah. I will be very surprised if that's ever mandatory. I mean, it's a video game. Eventually it will be. But it's gonna be a while. That trick's real hard. Unless you clip into the floor, then it turns out it's very easy. Yo, Ariel, how's it going? Ariel, I'm doing pretty well tonight, and I'm glad to hear that you are too. I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna be real mad. I made it. So, reminder, compared to the previous world record, I'm doing things a little bit out of order, so that plus 1 minute, we're substantially further ahead than that. This is still world record pace. Now, I'm not going to forget the intervolcano split this time, but I'm probably going to remove it in the future, because it's not exactly helpful. Know this. that? Actually, no. Go too far down on that, it doesn't actually trigger the cutscene. Stop it. Alright, gonna be real, that wasn't faster. That sucks. Okay. Believe it or not, that's actually kind of a big skip. How's it going, Xerxes? The reason that the floating rock platforms are sparkly is to inform you that they will move as soon as you get on them. It's a common pattern in this game. No! Damn it. So. That's true, the sparkly ones specifically don't start moving until you touch them. Fun fact, you're not supposed to be able to run on lava without ice boots. Yo, Nori, how's it going? On the Ratio and RBW. hope you're all having a fantastic evening. Oh, RBW. Should have been taken care of on the back end. Please? There we go. Yeesh. So the way that I deal with donations at events like that... One moment. I always just put it to the next unmet incentive. So all that I care about is I want the marathon to run longer and make more money. So anything that makes the marathon run longer, that's my choice. Yeah, I specified, so I would be surprised if it actually never ended up being allocated. It might just be that my couch's choice is more difficult for them to deal with for whatever reason. Real quick, get my potion back. Thank you. Sonic room, Sonic's at the very end of the room, etc. Oh look, there he is now. So Nyx found that last night, and let me tell you, the frame window for that trick really sucks. It's not great. I don't love it. If I had to rate it on a scale from 1 to I don't love doing that, I think I would probably rate it an I don't love doing that. Yo, Garby, thank you very much for the good luck. Hope you're doing well. How do I feel about that skip, though? I like not having to do content. I have frequently been asked, Tina, when it comes to content, like, where do you fall? It turns out I am anti-content, pro-skipping content, though. Watch, I'm gonna skip some content right here. Boom. I probably had enough health to do the full skip, but... Speaking of skipping content, I hope you all don't like content because I'm about to skip some more. If you don't put on the boots, though, they don't actually, they don't do anything then. Yeah, lion can fly too. It's real great. That's not good. Losing extra health is typically not what you want to do. There are parts of puzzles where you require the powered up dragon's breath, so yes, dragon is definitely still required. We've been trying to figure out, and by we I mean mostly Nyx, who is a genius. But the Holy Grail is skipping directly to castle. Are there any major glitches so far? I mean, I would say that the ability to fly is pretty major. I don't know. I mean, if you disagree, I'm willing to hear arguments, but it seems major to me. Oops. Neat. I like being a minute and 3 seconds ahead. Melos, I'm gonna be real with you. I accept that that is an out-of-context anime quote, but that also sounds like a John Carles quote. For the purposes of this VOD, the quote is, "If I run out of tacos, I can no longer maintain my human form." Which, that sounds like a John Carles quote. If I encountered that in a game of Quiplash, I would say something along the lines of, "Fair enough, John Carles," and then I would probably still vote for it. Thank you. Oops. Get some. Get some health drops coming up. Yeah, and now Gradius. Gradius with really, really chill music, though. Oh no. There's no reason to care about 100%ing this area, but it's the only way that I can turn it into fun now. So. Monster Lair section. Yeah, yeah, it's, you're not wrong. Actually have to be really careful with this fight. I don't want to lose a potion. Probably doesn't even matter. Well, it matters in terms of time loss. I deserve that. Stopping the store anyway, so whatever. This is not gonna gold split though. Not even a minute ahead anymore. Actually, we're more than a minute ahead. It just doesn't look like it yet. So, fans of the Wonder Boy series, please enjoy all of the protagonists of the Wonder Boy games. Thank you. Wait. Favorite dungeon in the game? Oh gosh, that's hard. That's really tough. They're all real good. Once you get good at the stealth section, it's rather fun. I think casually, my favorite was the crystal caves. But now, honestly, everything in this game is real fun, so. Yeah, you do have to get used to the detection. Bad. cool. Super cool, let's go. Not great. Thank you. Mazian, that's totally fair. I can definitely see how that section would make somebody think about Old Spice. You know, maid, how's it going? Okay, that's real great. That's exactly the sort of thing that I wanted to have happen. Fine. I guess. Come on. There we go. Stupid ball. Whether or not I have enough bombs. No. Body. skill something. Holy shit, that split though! Yeah, let's go. How's it going, EMP? Thank you for the Franker Z. Oops. Alright, so it's going to look like I lose time on the Nabu split, but that's because, again, I've slightly changed the order of some of the things that I'm doing, and I expect to make that time back later on, as long as I don't beef it. I know, if only we could get the Salamander Cross off of its pedestal. There we go. Oh gosh, EMP, I haven't even cheated yet since you've started talking. Don't worry, there's gonna be plenty of points in this run where it seems like maybe I might have cheated a little bit. True. Why would you put... I didn't jump in the no jumping room. That's the beauty of it. That block is there because you have to use it. It just so happens that it's also very, very useful as a spot where originally the person who found it, who I believe was Blank42, just said, hey, you can use the pig's fire magic there. And then I decided to try it with Dragon. And turns out Dragon fire works just as well. But yeah, that's not jumping. It uses the launch pad that's part of the room. It's part of the puzzle. Just so happens that it completely breaks the puzzle. But don't worry, we're coming up on the spots where it's okay to accuse me of cheating. This one's new. It's not cheating. Why would they put it in the game? Yes, exactly. Thank you. Finally, somebody says what everyone's thinking. See, now that was cheating. Come on. It's true, the ring menu sucks. The only good that it is for glitching out the game. It's not that it's bad UI. It's just... slow. But yeah, EMP, the, after I get the lion form, I think that you'll enjoy the cheating that happens. Because I'm definitely going to cheat. I am going to extremely cheat. Yo, Sine Wave, how's it going? Yeah, world record pace is, that's accurate. Yo, Media Magnet, I hope you're doing well. How's it going, Illy? I've got all the cool Taskbot people here. That's not true. I've got two of the cool people, Taskbot people here. Pretty much everybody in that group is cool. do this. See, now this is cheating. Come on. Also, it's really, really hard. Matter of principle. Yeah, Human Jash flight speed is real good, it turns out. Like, real, real good. You're gonna get to enjoy it again right here. Oh. 5. Where's the last one? Oh no, I know where the last one is. Totally forgot to get it. That's fine. Yo, Shinari, how's it going? Totally forgot to get it, or I left time save in the next go around. I mean, either or, really. Oh, there we go. Because I have to wait for this cycle either way, I didn't actually lose time there. Wave dashes. I don't know what those are. But if you explain them to me, I can check after this run. But first, I've got a world record to finish. Come on, give me a good starting pattern. No, there never was a pig orb. That's the thing. The first orb that you get is a snake orb. Yeah, the oinky form was a curse, not an orb. You can get the pig form back, though. It's in a secret area, and I think that we're going to have it be required for 100%. That sucks. Starting off with way little health. Thank you. Yeah, Lambda Code. Thank you for the good luck. There we go. 213.58, world record. Lambda Coder, thank you for that good luck. I couldn't have done it without you. Yo, off. I had your stream up. Yo, Runner Jeff, thank you very much for the 1,000 bits. Those are bits that will be passed directly along to the Extra Life charity drive that's linked in my stream info. So you just made me feel real good about this run and, you know, what I'm doing in general, but also you just helped a bunch of sick kids. Or maybe one sick kid, I honestly don't know. All that I know is that that money is going to a hospital. I appreciate what you're trying to do, but I am 1,000,000% not gonna goad people into spending money. Sinewave has been super awesome and has supported the stream in a big way already, and I'm here to enjoy video games with my friends, that's it. A Thorn, thank you for the good job. Sakura, yeah, new world record. Hopefully it won't stand for long because there's a lot of kind of silly mistakes in this run. So we'll see what happens. Okay, it's a meme between you and Sinewave specifically. Fair enough. Yo, Dwango. Thank you so much for the 12 months in a row, and for the congratulations on the world record. Yeah, Auth, I know that Nyx has more ideas for further skips, and I'm looking forward to it. Are you able to dash diagonally? Yes, you are. Oh, you're gonna tell me to dash against the ground and jump. That's a real good idea that I will try right after the credits run. Final time is 2:13:58 for this run. We'll find out what the end game time is. If I had to put a guess on it, I'd say it's probably going to be 1:54. Well, Auth, I missed two of the chest warps, so the end game time isn't as absurd as it could be. I am not hovering the Fire Snake auto-scroller yet. I have yet to figure out how to do it fast, and doing it slow doesn't seem like it's worth much. Tomorrow I'm gonna spend the first part of my stream practicing and seeing if I can get a get a strat with that, but I don't have the rhythm for that one yet, because it seems to be like a really slow down stab with lion, switch to pig, butt stomp with pig, switch to lion, down stab, and so on. But the rhythm is so much different from all of the other hovers. So it's not that they're shoving a EULA there. That's an open source license. Jesus Christ.
Sine wave, oh my god.
Thank you very, very much for 50 gift subs. That's a lot of subs. Thank you very, very much. Wow, that is incredibly generous. Wow, thank you. Thank you very, very much. You can freeze the swoopers, you can run double jump off of them. That'd be tough. That's worth investigating, but wow, that would be tough. 150, 250. Okay. Not... Actually, yeah, faster than my guess of 154. Fun run. Good run. Yeah, more sub 2. Second ever sub 2 in-game, so... Nifty. Yeah, you're super banking on them coming down. And I don't think that you freeze if you're already in a run, so it's got to be like... Swing your sword, jump out of it, probably upcharge to try and, like, save yourself. Land on the swooper. Pray a lot. It's worth playing with, but man, that's going to be tough.